in relation to the Pro League. We'll get back to that in a minute. Here's Crystal Dunn. Still fighting the U.S. again another. It is Heather O'Reilly who gets her 46th international goal.